Somebody is playing on his fountain. This is King Solomon.